Captain! 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 Something is wrong! The compass is spinning non-stop! We'll be lost at sea if this keeps up!
Thank you. Ahoy! You must have been on the ship that wrecked. I wish we'd met under better circumstances. The name's Bart. You must have seen Charlie around the island, too. He's mute and a little skittish, too, so he's probably hiding down that hatch outside. Anyways, I'd love to chat more, but I'm parched. Could you spare a drink for a retired buccaneer? Let me tell you a story. My captain, Roger Langley, fell in love with a lass named Claire. When he asked for her hand, her father said no, saying he was too poor. He became a pirate, and once he gained a small fortune, he returned for Claire. Her father said no again, but this time, Claire ran away with the captain. We'd better go after Charlie. Here, maybe this will unlock the hatch. With Miss Claire beside him, we sailed the seas, searching for an island to call home. A handful of us were ashore surveying this island when the captain discovered a ring. As soon as he slipped it on, lightning struck him. Towering waves smashed our ship against the rocks. Everyone aboard perished, including Miss Claire.
You value what's left of your miserable life. Leave this place.
Please, don't think badly of Roger. He's a good man. He thinks it's his fault that we died, but it's not. It's that ring. You must help him remove it. Something on this island is increasing its power. We are all trapped here until it's destroyed.
Yes.
gentle soul. Please take this. If you show Roger my locket, perhaps my love will be light to his darkness. Good luck.
Didn't I tell you to scram? Give me one good reason to let you live. This was Claire's. It's my fault everyone died. The ring is too strong. I can't remove it. Stay away before I kill you too!
Thank you.
The ring is weakening, but it's fighting me tooth and nail. I let it take my mind so I could see how to destroy it. Here, you'll need this to enter a temple. There's an artifact in there that you must destroy. That's all I know. Thank you.
Thank you.
people of this island awakened something that slept under this island. They created the ring to control it, but it controlled them instead. It killed them all, just like it killed Claire and my crew. But I've discovered the way to destroy it. You must forge a hammer from the island's volcano.
Thank you.
Don't worry about me. I'm going to see Claire soon. If it's not too much trouble, could you take my crew with you when you leave? Bart and Charlie need a good leader like you. Thank you.
You